It's Aaron Ninmar here. I'm kidding. Hello, everyone. Isaac here, back in with a video, and today we're gonna do part two of the fake Smash moveset video. Now, last time the video just stopped randomly, so I apologize. So here, what you missed last time: Woody Woodpecker's alternative costumes. The seventh one is his classic design, and the eighth one is a sort of golden one. Yep, that's all you missed. And, it said something on the back here, being, it was a fun time, but this is my final one. Thanks for something. Obviously, that wasn't my final one. So, anyways, let's get moving on to Bugs Bunny's fake Smash moveset. So, we got Bugs Bunny's fake Smash moveset. Now, anyways, let's actually begin now. So, for his basic attack... he'll do a swing uppercut, a swing with his fist, and a roundabout, I guess, going like this with his fist. And you can even move, but you'll be very slow. For the side tilt, he'll jab out a sword. The up tilt, he'll spin his ears, and the down tilt, a mouse trap would appear. And for some reason, I did the jumps. Yeah. Jumps for some reason. Okay. Moving on to the side smash, we got him whacking with a hammer. And the up smash, you'll look chill. And for the down smash, the up smash, you'll pull out a needle. And the down smash, you'll pull out an iron bar or something, wrecking ball. The aerials, in neutral air, he drops two bowling balls. For the forward aerial, he'll whack out a pipe. And for the back air, he'll whack out a wrench. And for the down air, he drops an anvil, and for some reason his belly's gone. And as you can tell, I forgot the up air. Yes, I did the jump, but not the up air. Now, I just think the up air, he would just, like, clap with his ears. So yeah, it would be very simple. Moving on to the grabs, pummels, and throws. Bugs would just pummel by punching. The forward throw, he'll swing a, like a cannonball at the opponent. The down... The back throw, he'll spank the opponents with a board in reference to Foghorn Leghorn. The up throw, a cannon would appear and shoot them out. And the down throw, he would pull a lever and a safe would drop on them in reference to Looney Tunes World of Mayhem. The dash attack is he goes on a skiing board. Alright, bees. So we got the bee. He pulls out a cannon. The longer you hold it, the bigger the cannon. Holding too long would turn it to flowers. In reference to the short, the Bart, what was it? Rat of Seville. Side B is similar to Duck Hunt, where a bunch of characters come out and shoot something. So I'm not going to go through all of them, because I really don't feel like it. So we got Marvin, use blaster, mid-range, mid-damage. Yosemite Sam, use pistol, shoot times three, range, long, small damage. Elmer Fudd, use shotgun, good damage, short range. Tasmanian Devil, spins, tornado, great damage, great range. Roadrunner speeds by quickly, amazing range, good damage. Also can bury. And Wile E. Coyote, he tries to throw dynamite, but blows up, dealing damage to Bugs. So yeah, that's kind of depressing. Up B. B shoots, he goes up in a rocket, firework. Shoot great distance, the explosion, doing good damage, and he'll be in free fall. And for the down, he'll bury. Area, you will see dirt underneath. By command or time, Bugs will pop out and slam a bat on the ground. So it's like a sneak attack. For the final smash, it's called That's All, folks. So Bugs pushes a gift full of explosions to the opponent. Boom! He plays Hungarian Rhapsody with a piano. Look! Now one hand. Now no hands! And a piano drops on him, and then a bomb. Boom! That's all, folks. Ain't I a sneaker? And if you win with it, he'll say another funny quote. So, series icons is the Acme Detonator. The victory stream would be the merry-go-round broke down. And victory scenes, the victory animations, you just see here, yeah. A bass drum will appear and Bugs will bust out, saying that's the end. He will pull out of the top hat and kiss the camera. Happy Rabbit dance and laugh. Taunts puts on an army helmet, saying, of course you do realize this means war. You call out a sign that says, yikes, while doing his fit. Because he fit. Bugs will say, he don't know me very well. Entrance, what's up, Doc? and alts, because he every single costume would be an alt. So you got King Bugs, Barber Bugs, Leopold, Super Rabbit, Showbiz Bugs, Happy Rabbit, and a duck. Because I decided not to draw them, because I was completely burned out by this stupid moveset, so I didn't decide to draw them. Speaking of Daffy, oh, he's an Echo Fighter for some reason. Now, I'm not going to go through all these changes, because some of them are completely stupid, and I'm not going to go for them, so... So, yeah, you can just look here. And besides, you'll see why I'm not going to look at them, later on. Because of later on, so, yeah. And, that's all, folks. Mario, that is terrifying looking. Super Smash Bros., yeah, so Bugs Bunny. So, yeah, kind of mediocre. Moving on to Donald Duck fake Smash moveset. By Isaac, the final one, I think. Well, it wasn't the final one. So attacks. His neutral, which that is not how you spell neutral. He, pecks with his beak times 5 and, throws a punch out at the end there. In reference to being the dynamite from Sonic the Fighters. Tilts. Side tilt, he'll slam a lamp down for his up. For his up tilt, he'll swing his beak, and down tilt, he'll swing his, tail. For the dash attack, he'll hit with a mallet. And for some reason, wait a second, where is the smash attacks? Okay, so never mind, I found them. But anyways, froze. He'll do some kicks. He'll kick the opponents. Forward throw, he'll swing a frying pan. The back throw, he'll sneak and hit them in the back with a bat. For the up throw, he'll club them, I guess, in the balls. And for the down throw, he'll swing, pummel them with a boxing glove. For the smash attacks, he'll slam a microwave or a TV down on the floor. For the up smash, he'll kick with his feet, and for the down smash, he slams his feet on the ground. For the forward air, he would swing a magic carpet in reference to the World of Illusion starring Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck. For his neutral, he'll scream. For his back, a plunger would be stuck to his tail, and he'll swing it downward. For the up, he'll spin around all in a motion, and for the down, he'll clap his feet. Now this is like Mickey's. For the B attacks, for the B is magic wand. You can choose fire, water, ice, and thunder, heal, and metal. They all do what they do. Metal turn Donald into metal. Works like Shulks. So yeah, it works like Shulks, kind of. So you can shoot fire, water, ice. You'll turn ice, thunder, heal. You can heal. Metal, he'll go metal. Like the metal cap. Side B is throw. Donald will throw random attacks. Pretty weak, but okay. And then get pretty good range too, and you could spam them, I guess. The up B is a rocket. Explode up with rage. Goes pretty high. If it's a down B, milkshake. In reference to Donald Duck going quackers. He'll drink a tasty milkshake, long lab, but he'll 30% send damage. But if another player attacks you, rage mode. Rage mode's activated. He will increase jump speed and attack. Side smash is an anvil. Side B, he'll go higher. Side B will throw objects, short throw, big damage. Up B will launch higher, and there would be a snap with a bear trap. F air will do a meteor smash, and dash, he'll run forward. So basically, he'll just charge at you. And his animations would also be different. Moving on to... No. Final smash, named the Duck's Temper. He'll rush forward and do a series of punches, kicks, and crash stuff on opponents, and then scream at them. Note, if he's happy, he'll turn angry, and vice versa. And nope, Chef Ramsay, get out of here, please. For taunts, he'll do a happy duck dance. So I guess, I don't know, happy duck dance. He'll do his put-em-up motion. He'll bust out a flute and sing Turkey in the Straw, or the William Tell Overtune, or Camp Town Races. For the victory animation, he'll laugh at you like in the Magical Tetris Challenge, because that was a Tetris game starring Mickey Mouse characters. Two, he'll fix his hat and tie and wiggle his tail. He'll click his heels, a spotlight crashes on him, but he dodges and give a breath of relief. And no, just like Goofy, if Mickey uses his side B, it would be the Robot Donald from Epic Mickey. And what is this? And a funny Easter egg, if you take too long with Donald, you'll get impatient and hurt, you know, make you rush you. So basically, like, hurry up, slowpoke. Alright, costumes. They thought it was normal Donald. So then we got a costume referencing Goofy, a costume referencing Mickey, a costume referencing Scrooge McDuck, a costume referencing Huey, not Dewey or Louie, because that would just not look, yeah, that won't be good. So, yeah, Dewey. If for some reason his foot is not colored there. One referencing Daisy, one referencing his original appearance, and one referencing his wizard design from Kingdom Hearts. And bada bing, bada boom, Donald Duck. To be honest, this one's actually pretty good. Next is the Animaniacs, or the Warner Siblings fake Smash moveset by that guy. For some reason, I was either called that guy or Isaac Cook. But anyways. Alright, gimmick. Gimmick. The siblings will be... I'm not even going to pronounce that word. You play as one, and by taunting or selecting on the menu, you can switch between. But they will have the same moves, but different animations. So yeah, it doesn't work like the Pokemon Trainer, where they all have unique moves. They just have the same, but with different animations. There are the buttons for taunting. I draw that little doodle of the Warner Brothers Tower. And then we got Yak, strong but slow, Whack, medium, Dot, fast but weak. Yeah, so, you know, either... So, basically, you know, preference, basically. Now, yeah, why didn't I make them echoes or alternative costumes? Well, no. So, we got jab here. It's just simple punch, punch, and a paddle ball, which is a rapid jab. The side tilt. Originally, it was a weird magnifying glass-looking thing, but then I changed it to a fish because it's funny. Up would be his ear. Their ear, they would, like, swing, like a boxing glove. And the down, you know, swing his tail, similar to Donald. The side smash, it's two paddle balls! The up smash would be in reference to Yakko's world. And if Wacko does the move, it would be reference to Wacko's America, classic songs. And the down smash, two anvils would drop right next to them. And the dash attack, they'll swing their mallet. Swing a mallet, you know, times three. Next is the aerials. And yes, also, I changed it to, when I did this, I changed it to where the smash attacks were in the attacks category, and not in their own category. But anyways, the aerials, the neutral, they swing their mallet, 360 degrees in reference to the Animaniacs, the Great Egg Hunt, and the down air, their tail would morph into a mace and swing it down in an arc. And for the forward, up, and back air, reference to Dot's pet monster thing from the show. So forward would be a piranha viper flytrap thing that snaps. Up air would be a reference to the aliens films, and just, you know, its claw would just swing, you know, over, and a demon looking thing would stab out his horns, and the tip of the horns are the sweet spot. For grabs and froze, the Warner Siblings grab with their ears and pummel with their head. So forward throw, a big purple arm from Dot's monster thingy froze, chucks the opponent. Thing goes for the back throw, but it's a vines and swings them backwards. The up throw, the Warners would smack the opponents with a shovel and then dig them straight out again. And for the down air, the Warners would help each other by, you know, piggybacking and then slam the opponent down on the ground. For the B attacks, B is camera. The shine will flash opponents like Mewtwo's down B, but its range is bigger. Very simple. Then we got Rush in reference to the Animaniacs game on SNES. That is not how you spell straightforward. It works like Banjo's side B, but you can do it infinite amount of times. Up B is Chicken Boo, because that's a character. Simple recovery, the siblings... How do you even pronounce it? Flap up like Duck Hunt Duo, but it's higher. The chicken... Just like Elvis, or, you know, maybe it'll be... You know, it'll be funnier if the chicken dressed up like random characters. Anyways, the down beat's taunt. So, basically, it's a simple counter move, basically. That's basically what it is. It is they'll taunt, but when you hit them, they'll hit back with a bigger boxing glove. And it'd be funny, because, like, what if, like, the stronger the move is, the bigger the boxing glove? The final smash, sadly, does not have a name. Ralph Carr will appear and catch foes. Anyone caught will be in the Warner Tower. They'll go insane, and thanks to the trio, they'll be shot out of a freaking cannon while they wave goodbye. Alright, extras. Series icon is Warner Brothers logo. And no, they're not from Looney Tunes. Looney Tunes, sillies. For the taunts, Yakko does, you know, Yakko's famous line. Wacko's famous facial expression. And Dot, I don't know, saying cute things because Dot's cute. And victories! A knight slams on we're home. Yakko looks at the nurse and kicks the camera. Or you can spin the wheel of morality. Wheel of morality, turn. Tell us the lesson that we shall learn. Anyways, costumes! Default. Then we got a black and white appearance. Then we got a third one referencing some of the characters from the show. So, this third one, Yak's dressed up like the Brain, Wack's dressed up like Pinky, and Dot's dressed up like Slappy Squirrel. And the Peaky and the Brain theme would play for that one. Number four, Yak's dressed up like Buttons, Wack's dressed up like Runt, and Dot's dressed up like Mindy. Yes, there's no Rena. Sorry about you, I guess. Seventh one, Yakko is freaking red and purple with a college hat, and Dot's green, referencing the states and Yakko's world. And Wacko's dressed up like an American in reference to Wacko's America. And the eighth one, Yakko's dressed up like their psychiatrist, Dr. Scratch and Sniff. Wacko's dressed up like the CEO of Warner Brothers. And Dot is dressed up as Hello Nurse. Yes, that is her actual name. She does not have a name. It's just Hello Nurse. So yeah. Animaniacs, even though they're not called the Animaniacs in the show, they're actually called the Warner Siblings. Moving on to Wile E. Coyote and the Roadrunners fake Smash moveset. As you can see here, this is different material. This is a different paper. It's not line paper anymore. So moving on here. No, Wile E. would just be as fast as Sonic, but not as fast as Woody. Referencing Woody Woodpecker. So I guess Wile E would be in third place in the fastest contest. So for the neutral, Wile E would bite, then swing with a cane, and then, you know, use a gun. He'd shoot, but he'll also shoot himself, causing a 0.2% damage. For the neutral area, Wile E would slap his hands together, like claw slapping, just slamming. For the up, tilt, a boulder would crash down on his head, causing 0.8% damage, and a mouse trap would snap on his fingers, causing him to shell, which will do 0.1% damage. Now this obviously may seem, wait, that's the how much damage this is taking? No. I forgot to mention, these numbers are recoil damage. Now that basically means you would also hurt yourself while doing it. So anyways, for the neutral, wouldn't it be side smash? For the side smash, Wile E would use a boomerang, and it would go in an arc and smack him, which would do 0.3 damage to him. The up smash, Wile E would hold a piece of dynamite that would go boom. If it's a down smash, he'll stomp on an Acme product rapidly, because it failed to do what it did. Moving on to the aerials, Wile E's new forward aerial, he'll swing with a boulder, causing a meteor smash. Isn't that hilarious? For the back air, he'll stab a harpoon out. For the neutral arrow, basically work like Woody Woodpecker's, except it won't do multi-hitting, and it'll go in a downward arc. For the up air, he'll slam with a bear trap on his hands, and for the down air, he'll swing a mace. Now for the froze, Wile E would grab the opponents and hit them with a point can. A point can. What is a point can? What is this word? Pumpkin? What is that word? Anyways. And all the throws are actually different alternative of boulders. So for the forward throw, a boulder would run over the opponent's front. And for the back throw, to be in the back. For the up throw, they'd be in a teeter-totter and a boulder would crash them, sending them flying. And for the down... And for the down throw, a boulder would crash down on them. And yeah, I know they're not, I think they're called rocks, but whatever. For the B, it would be a catapult. I'll give Mother a shout out here because she gave me this idea. The longer you hold it, the farther it goes. But be careful. It could crush Wily. The boulder cannot work and crush Wily, causing a wallop of 15.5% damage, recoil damage. Side B would basically be similar to the Warner's, but you can't stop yourself. And it'll cause, you know, a big burst of speed running over people. And yes, it is a rocket. For the Up B, it's skis, referencing the first short. First Wily Coyote and Roadrunner short. He would ski up until he runs out of ice. He'll go pretty high. And the Down B, Wily accidentally blows himself up. And then the Roadrunner takes his place. Speaking of the Roadrunner will use his beak, tails, and feet. Roadrunner will be the fastest character in the game, even faster than Woody and Sonic. Tons will be beep beep, sticking on his tongue, clap his feet. Alts will be other cartoon birds, and other variants of the Roadrunner. B, he'll burst heal himself. The side B would be the dash from Roadrunner Death Rally Valley. The up B, he'll run up a mountain, and the down B, he'll flee, and Wily will fall from the sky. The final smash, he'll trample the opponents over, and the opponents will appear on a train track and run them over while going beep beep. For Wily's final smash, he uses his Batman costume and, you know, crash into the opponents. Eventually, he'll arc over and crash into a boulder, which hits the opponents. Then the boulder would crack, and then a car would just run them over instantly. Alright, for costumes. Costumes and taunts. For taunts, 1, 2, and 3, ponders and a light bulb appears. A fly will wheeze by, you snatch it and eat it. And for 3, he'll read the active catalog. For victories, he speeds in with jet propeller sneakers, but then they break. He can congratulate himself, because he's a genius. And he eats a turkey with a sign saying, not Roadrunner. Losing, you'll bruise up and ponder, thinking of a plan. And I forgot to say, in the Animaniacs fake Smash moveset, when they lose, they make puppy dog faces. So yeah, moving on here to alts. Default would be Wily. Then the second one would be of Ralph Wolf. Next would be of Calamity Wolf. Next would be of, not Calamity Wolf. I'm stupid. This one's referencing, what is that his name? The freaking wolf. The freaking coyote from Tiny Toons. The fourth one's Techie Coyote from the freaking Looney Tunes, Lunatics Unleashed, or whatever. The fifth one's Roadrunner. The sixth one's Sam Sheepdog. The seventh one is an alt of a Mad Scientist Wily. And the eighth one's a Bruised Up Wily. And that's Wily Coyote and Roadrunner's fake Smash moveset. Well, technically it was just Wily, but, you know, Roadrunner's there too. Because you can't have one without the other. Moving on here is Daffy Duck's fake Smash moveset. I was very disappointed with the old one, because he was just an echo of Bugs. So I decided to remake him. So anyways, Daffy would be fast, and his airtime would be fast too? Wait, what? Oh, so he jumps higher? I think he jumps higher, and also descends slower. So for the neutral, Daffy would swing like this, basically, then kick, and then do a spin all Crash Bandicoot style. For the tilts, his forward tilt, he'll whack with a sign. For the up tilt, a giant hoot would appear, which will hurt people. And for the down tilt, he'll put his finger in a bear trap and then slide away real quickly. For the forward smash, it's just a simple mallet swing, and you can see the mallet cracking a little bit. For the up air, he would do a cartwheel. And for the down air, he would do the Kosowski kick. You know, the Russian kick. And I forgot about his dash attack, so here we go. Daffy rushes forward while slamming open a door. So yeah, I just think that would just be kind of funny. Do here, my bad, people. Alright. For his aerials, for Daffy's aerials, his forward aerial, he'll swing out up high. For the back air, he'll shoot it with a gun, which will cause him to go back forward a little bit. For the neutral air, a gleaming sparks of light. Here's because he's the best. Up air, he'll swing upward with a cartoon, big old cartoon glove. And for the down air, he'll swing with his beak. These two are the sour spots, but when he goes in a downward arc, that's when the sweet spot happens. For the froze, Daffy will grab the opponents with one hand and pummel by by flicking them. Yes, he flicks them. For the forward aerial, he'll grab a megaphone and scream in at them. For the back aerial, he'll turn around and kick them with a boot. For the up aerial, he'll slam them in a gift box and throw them up in the air. And for the down throw, he'll just slam them hard into the ground. And for B, it'll be Rumble. He'll go crazy in a big puff of smoke who gets caught, gets wailed on. For the side B, it's basically a simple counter move, which is bulletproof vest. For the up B, it's boom. This is also just Bugs Bunny's equivalent. And same goes for the down B. So it's basically the same as Bugs' side B. Side B. So yeah, he does take a little bit from Bugs Bunny, but I wouldn't really call him his own, like, an Echo Fighter. For the final smash is Daffy Duck's Rhapsody. Daffy starts singing his song, Daffy Duck's Rhapsody. Then Elmer comes in and tries to Fuzz starts to shoot him. He keeps on missing. The opponents who try to run away from this mayhem. If you win the final smash, Daffy will bow, saying that's all, folks. So yeah, they'll try to run away, but they'll just get shot and, you know, scenery would just crash down on them. It's basically insanity. Extras, victory animations. You'll be in a treasure chest and pop up saying, I'm rich, hoo-hoo! Does the Daffy laugh, breaks the camera with a club out of fear and wonders what happened. For the lose, he'll lay on the floor and slap himself. For the intro, he laughs maniacally onto the stage. And for the taunts, Daffy just points, you're despicable, does hoo-hoo, and for one, he just slams his hand into his face, which is a face palm. And then we got alts, which all these are alts. Alts, and I even made a list of the ones. So we got the default Daffy, then Stupor Duck. Duck Dodger, Sales Duck Daffy, the Stupor Salesman, Santa Claus Daffy, which yes is an actual costume he wore, a Bugs Bunny themed style costume for Daffy, Showbiz Bugs, and Classic Daffy. And that is it for his moveset. I do actually really like this one. It's probably one of my favorites. So, yeah, that's Daffy for you. Now for the final one today, because I guess I have to make a part three for our two last fighters, but for the last one for this video is Freddy Fazbear, technically Withered Freddy. So Freddy Fazbear's fake smash moveset. So Fred is slow, but hits hard since, you know, he's a freaking robot. So Freddy swings with a mic, then a kick, and then another swing for the dash attack. He slams down on the floor like a horror character. Because he is one. For the side tilt, he'll bite. For the up tilt, he'll swing his mic overhead. And for the down tilt, he'll, like, clap. You know, to shock people. For the side smash, Freddy would scream at the opponents. For the up smash, he'll twirl his head around, causing multi-hit. For the down smash, he'll twirl his whole body around, except for his legs, causing multi-hit damage. For the aerials, Freddy would do a simple meteor, you know, arc, like Mario, Banjo, and King K. Rool. For the neutral aerial, he'd get electrocuted, causing, you know, the lightning effect. For the back aerial, he'd just, you know, swing with his hand. For the up air, a cupcake will appear. Ta-da! And for the down, he would stomp his feet in the ground, causing, you know, a meteor. Yeah, kind of generic, but then again, it's a robot. What are you expecting? So, Freddy would grab the opponents with one arm and bite the opponents. I don't know why with one arm, but whatever. So, for the forward throw, he'll just yeet them. For the back throw, he'll just, you know, yeet them again, but behind. For the up throw, he'll grab them with his teeth and throw them upwards. And for the down throw, he'll just slam down on them and start wailing on them, basically. Because, you know, he's a vicious robot. For the B attacks, mic toss, Fred would throw his mic in a straight line. He will have another prepared for him. That is not how you spell another, okay? So yeah, I'll just throw in a simple straight line pretty quickly. Next is Pizza Wheel. It's basically the same idea, except there's multiple. It will go slower, but also go in a much more crazier way. And also, it'll hit less while mic toss hits more. For the down B jump scare, you'll take massive damage, but if the opponent's behind you, then they'll get stung, because getting jump scared in the front is scary, but getting scared in the back is terrifying. And the up B is just a simple teleport. It works like Mewtwo's, but he'll teleport by static. So he doesn't really teleport, but whatever. And for the final smash, I call this Toreador March. Freddy shuts the power out. Well, the emotives will appear in an office. Freddy will play the Toreador March with his face light up, then jump scare the opponents by turning into Nightmare Freddy. Now, yeah, I know he doesn't actually turn into Nightmare Freddy. He can't turn into Nightmare Freddy, but still, it'll be a cool idea. Apparently, the series icon is Springtrap's face, because I really couldn't think of anything. For the victory, it'll be the FNAF 3 good ending, but I actually wanted to be the 6 AM theme now, because I think that'll be better. For the intro, he'll perform on stage, get it off, and tip with his hat. For taunts, he'll pull out an extra Freddy suit and point at it, because you're about to get stuffed in a suit. Next, Freddy would perform into his laugh, and for the third one, he'll get twitchy, and then his eyes will glow. For victory animations, Freddy will open a box of pizza, take out a pizza slice, and eat it. Second, he'll look at a suit on the floor, then turn his head to jump scare the camera and break it. And for the third one, he'll just sit there with one eye of his eyes lit up. Then it will go out, referencing the FNAF 3 good ending. Next is alternative costumes. So his default is of Withered Freddy. Then for his second one is Shadow Freddy. Then Phantom Freddy. Then Nightmare. Then a Bonnie-themed costume. Then next is his FNAF 1 appearance of Freddy's FNAF 1 appearance. Next is one of Fredbear. And then finally one of Blacklight Freddy. So that is Freddy's fake Smash moveset. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like this video, really helps me out.